Teresa Terrets, who then finds Stainhouse. Stainhouse draws some attention. Now Stainhouse with a bit of a step, pulls back, now with some room, sends it up high. There's the shot, scores! Thompson ends it, and it's heartbreak for the Roughnecks as Buffalo wins it 15-14 in overtime.
Jerome Thompson with a big shot goes five hole on Frankie Shiliano, who had absolutely shut down, and he just busted his stick over the goalpost, over the crossbar. Very upset is the young goaltender, Frankie Shiliano.
Well, Troy Cornley is trying to get at the official. He's being held back by his own teammates and then gives a body check to